Well, 10 months later, I was down in Montreal on Central Station platform
talking to a Kia
executive. And without my even prompting him, he said, "You know, Tim, when you had your O-Train out at Fallowfield Station last year, I don't understand why somebody didn't ask the question. If it can come out to Barrhaven on a VIA track now, why do we need to spend $600 million bringing it into Barrhaven from the southeast?" So that sounds to me like VIA's interested in talking Turkey. That line would be, if we did it that way, even if we just built a single track beside the VIA track, it would be 7 kilometers shorter than the circuitous route through Riverside South. And if single track's gonna cost us, say, $15 million a kilometer to build, that's $105 million we could save. But more important, you wouldn't have to buy as many trains to cover the service, you wouldn't have to hire as many drivers, it would be as fast or faster than the express buses, so you could seriously consider starting to delete some of those buses from out on Slater Street without inconveniencing people. But now, the route that they've chosen is going to take 10 to 13 minutes longer from Barrhaven to get downtown than the express buses. So there's no way you can justify cutting the express buses from Barrhaven, even though you've duplicated them with this train. I mean, it's ridiculous what's going on. And you didn't even know that they were getting rid of these trains.
I don't know if they've made the decision yet. I don't think
you have signed the decision.
No.
It was one of the sub clauses in the whole project that you approved back in July. Right near the bottom, of course, in the fine print. The staff are authorized to move immediately towards disposing of these trains as soon as service ends in April of 2007. Check it out, guys. They have pulled a fast one on you.
Well, I'll ask.